They're both, they're only one ranking apart. That guy's like 7-1. Yeah. Honestly, if I didn't have a day job, I would do all those things. I love this stuff. Yeah. I love to do that. Watching them warm, I think you could tell a lot about a team. Not necessarily how hard they hit, but like how focused they are. Is their technique consistent? Are they being lazy with what they're doing, you know? If you take care of women's volleyball is a lot more popular.